This video provides you with an opportunity to practice your stochastic calculus. Now let B1 and B2 be two scalar and pairwise independent Brownian motions. A. Show that for rho element minus 1, 1, dB3 defined as rho times dB1 plus 1 minus rho squared, the square root out of that, times dB2 with B3 of 0 equal to 0 being a Brownian motion. And B, show that rho is the correlation process between B1 and B3.